हेलो एवरीवन, फॉर सीबीएसई क्लास 12th स्टूडेंट्स आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग इनविटेशन। एज यू नो इन राइटिंग सेक्शन इनविटेशन एक्सरसाइज इज आस्क्ड टू बी डन। एज यू नो इनविटेशंस आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, वन इज फॉर्मल इनविटेशन एंड सेकंड इज इनफॉर्मल इनविटेशन। फॉर्मल इनविटेशंस आर रिटन इन फॉर्मल कनेक्शंस, मीन्स इन द ऑफिशियल रिलेशंस, एंड इन सेकेंड टाइप The invitations are written to the friends and relatives. These are called as informal invitations. So one example I have taken here. One school principal is inviting the director of other school as the chief guest to attend the annual day program of his school. So in the first two, three lines, you will put the address of the sender. Dune Public School, in second line, Dehradun, then date 4th January 2021, then the name and address of the addressee, the director, in the next line, New Era Public School, then Dehradun, then salutation, dear sir, then subject. In subject, it is put here, invitation as the chief guest. Then the content will come, it's my pleasure to invite you as the chief guest of the annual day program of the school. The program will begin at 11 a.m. on 7th January 2021 in the school auditorium. Then, next paragraph, your gracious presence will be a great encouragement for we all. Next, yours truly, R.K. Dixit, Principal. So, this was one example, and definitely it will help in learning about invitations. So, please like, share, and subscribe English Solutions by Spacing.